Khan's palace, for a year and a half the focus of world news about India. During Mr. Gandhi's fast, correspondents from across the earth stood at its gates, hoping to get a glimpse of the Indian leader. But as Mr. Arney explained to inquiring journalists, Mr. Gandhi could be seen by no one. There was no news, except that Mr. Gandhi was well. Then came his illness, his unconditional release, and for the first time in a year and a half, he could be seen again. People flocked to welcome him back. The people and their leaders, among them Dr. Gilder, Mr. Bhulabhai Desai, and Mr. Gandhi's son. Once again, the familiar third-class carriage, once again, the familiar figure. It is plain from these pictures that he's a sick man. It's also plain that he has lost none of that cheerful kindliness which has endeared him to his followers. As he drives away to Juhu, everyone wishes him a speedy return to health.